top 10 Dustin by I don't know how to say that second name. I don't know how to say it, but hey, top 10 Dustin hits. You know what I mean? Hey, we got an NHL hockey video. A hockey video. I think it's NHL. Forgot, bro. But yeah, NHL. It's NHL. But anyway, hey, let's just get into the video. Hey, what's up, bro? Yo, babies. Boss King, baby, back here with another video. Y'all see today we got top 10 Dustin hits, you know what I mean? Hey, let's just get into the video. Before we get into it, make sure you hit that subscribe button, join the Royal Babies, because I am Royal, you are Royal on this channel. I react to sports video. If you like sports, anything sports, make sure you hit that subscribe button, join the Royal Babies, comment down below what you want to see next, and yeah, let's go. Number 10. Okay, let's go. I guess he's hitting, like, he's not getting hit. He's the one that's hitting, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's it, it's him. Boom! But how do I pronounce the second name? Bifuglian. Dustin Bifuglian. Pretty sure it's right. Oh, Bifuglian. Shit, I don't know. Oh, Bifuglian. I don't know, but hey, let's carry on. We're here for the hits, not for the pronunciation. Let's go. That man looks at the weekend. Number 9. That's loud, though. Oh, hold on. The Kings will set things up. Braden McNabb drops it back. Easy. Lots of room for one of the great rushing defensemen, Drew Doughty. And look at him go.
Oh, where the hell you doing? Oh! Dustin Byfuglian just went 1-2 on Doughty and Kopitar, although he's going to pick up a penalty, I think, for his hit. Andre Kopitar. Doughty winding it up. A couple all-stars going against each other. Looks for the poke check, finishes with a body check, and then throws Andre Kopitar, who's a big, strong man as well, into the boards.
Ooh, where the hell, where the hell,
get a little sense of how strong Dustin Byfuglian can be.
Big stop play. He looks like a little bit,
Which has been a problem for the Winnipeg Jets as of late. And not surprisingly, Paul Maurice doesn't agree with the call.
Number 8, let's go. Made in Canada. Hey, shout out to Canada. I love Canada.
And a train wreck at the end boards. Four players involved, including Byfuglian. We hope there's no one.
Byfuglian! You spelled it wrong, my nigga. That's not how you spell. Hey, that's. Actually, I was actually saying clean over here, not Byfuglian. I was close though. Byfuglian, Dustin Byfuglian. Hey, let's go, Dustin Byfuglian. No one heard.
Byfuglian just knocked down three guys at once. The big Buff.
I mean, don't play. Pounds. Look at
watch
that.
The shot. Look at Byfuglian push Braun.
Ew.
And down they go.
Damn. It's a key player with, man, right? Like, hey, you my brother. You got to come down with me. Oh, you my brother.
So can we laugh now? Is it okay to laugh? Wow.
Hey, let's go. Meeting Kennedy. See him.
Postma to center for Brian Little. Has a step on Stewart. In for Ladd. Ladd got a second rock after he fanned on the first.
Ooh. Hey, watch this. He tried to be like, hey, what the hell are you doing, bro? You better. Buffalo's like, hey, you better let me bully your teammates.
Stay out of it, or else you'll
be part of it.
Not
me,
hey.
Ew. He's for. Bro, Buffalo is, hey.
I believe Ryan Getzlaf, yep, who tried to challenge Dustin Byfuglian.
Well, Getzlaf does the right thing.
Ooh!
That's a good hit. But, you know, you got a player in a vulnerable position.
I like how the close
would love to have dropped the glove.
Let's
get the opportunity. Getzlaf jumped in. when you're on a 5-on-3 power play, you know, and the team is desperate to clear that puck out of the defensive zone, they're going to have their head down at some point. Dustin Byfuglien just drills Francois Beauchemin.
Number five, let's go. Byfuglien is crazy though. I'm starting to notice. He's I feel like he's just that guy. He's just here to do that. You know what I mean? He's here to. Is he from Portland? Okay, we got Los Angeles and Portland, right? I don't know what's going on. What am I supposed to be looking at? I'm looking at this. Oh, nah, that's I don't know. But what team does he play for? That's time which team he plays for? But that's some basketball stuff. I can see the NBA logo down there, bro. Bro, this man is strong. I'm telling you, bro. Okay, he doesn't look like the weak team. This part, he looks like the weak team. He does not look like the weak team. I was tripping.
Good kid, Green, clean control of it, though. And back for it now, Mark Fain. Near side boards and Gazdin.
Bro, this man is evil. This man is out here, bro. That is out here. Yo! He's like, bro. He's like a bulldozer in this shit, bro. He's like, dang. Man, I need to stretch my foot, bro. You know what I'm saying? But hey. My nigga. Stop playing, bro. Oof. Bro, once I set up my life properly, bro, once my life is set up, I'm telling you, all these things, and I'm talking NFL finals, talking NHL finals, NBA maybe. I'm not very much into NBA, but I'm in there, you know what I'm saying? NBA finals maybe, and some NBA games, talking soccer finals like World Cup, Euros, anything. AFL, I'm talking rugby, I'll be there, bro. Once I got my life set up properly, like I don't have to worry about that much, I'll be there. Y'all gonna see me everywhere, all these finals, I'll be there watching. I don't care if it's in Europe, I don't care if it's in Canada. I love Canada, I'm going to Canada for real. Europe, I love every country, actually. So I'm there, y'all gonna see me there. I'm saying, hey, let's go, bro. Buffling is crazy, wow. Yep. But there's just a lot of I know exactly how that jaw feels. Well, or if it's cut, I don't know how it feels. But if it's broken, not broken, but you know, I know exactly how it feels. I couldn't use my jaw for like a week, bro. But I play rugby. Shit, he's fucked up. I injured my jaw in rugby. I couldn't use it for a week. I had to eat mashed potatoes. And noodles and shit like that, bro. Yeah, I'm fine.
Backtracking by Ladd right at the blue line. Brilliant there, caused that turnover. Peter Harrell. Oh! And he blocked by Dustin Byfuglien. Here comes Kane. Dennis, that hit was on the far side of the ice.
Man is out, he's moving.
It's not like he didn't see Byfuglien coming, but he just obviously didn't expect it. I guess he assumed that Byfuglien was going to turn and go after the puck. What a rude awakening that is.
What a rude awakening.
Three by Stone. He is hammered by
Byfuglien.
And that is going to draw the crowd. Wow, did Byfuglien ever level Stone?
And see it. And show me your game. Take me to church.
That is the devastation that Big Buff can bring.
He's supposed to be hard as stone.
He's woken up this
building. They put you in the ground like a stone. You know what I mean?
Turning it over in the neutral zone, and when he turned the puck over, Stone just never picked his head up. He never had a look. He controlled the puck, and when he controlled the puck, he was trying to get control of it, and he never looked up. And when he finally looked up, it was just a big blue Dustin Byfuglien, right?
Dustin, I'm bro. I don't know who raised you, bro, but shit, you fire. You evil and you fire, bro.
Chris Lee and Graham Stoller.
The linesmen are Derek Nansen.
Let's go. I'm telling you, hey, bro, this is fuck. I love this sport, bro.
And I'm sure
this is interesting
for them as well. Ryan, you just wish these Winnipeg fans were a little more excited.
Yeah, no doubt about this. I've never seen a
player. What's going on? Where's the puck? Okay, let's go. Did I just miss it? Hold on.
Antropov back to Buffalo. Buffalo fakes, tries to go cross ice to Stuart Buffalo. Knocks his 33 counterpart down to Bullock.
Bro, this man is fine. He's great fine.
Antropov back to Buffalo. Buffalo fakes, tries to go cross
ice. Oof.
Knocks his 33 counterpart down to Bullock.
Kubalik just found out what it's like to play in the National Hockey League against the guy who's 260-ish pounds.
Andrew Ladd. Now we've got a little bit of activity on the far side. This didn't take long.
Bro, don't even try. You can't even fight this guy, bro.
He started it off very first seconds of the game.
Look at how he's controlling him. He's just, you can't even throw a punch, bro. Imagine you try to throw a punch and you're just doing this. Your body, like this person is just doing this with your body, you're trying to, bruh.
And we also have Mark Stewart throwing them with fires.
Oh, okay.
Well, this is an advantage for Columbus because you got two of the top defensemen for Winnipeg going to the box here.
Nah, Dustin is fire. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. He's out, hey.
That's great to see. It's great that he came ready to play, and he really did set the tone for everybody. There's Buffalo stepping up on the play, making a big hit on Matt Calvert. Brassard comes in to say something to him, but not too much. And then there's another hit. Brassard comes back. All the pushing and shoving. Once the whistle blew, then Dustin Byfuglien, who he knew he started it, he's going to have to answer to somebody, and he has no problems doing that. But I think it set the excitement level to a whole nother level here, Dennis. The Winnipeg fans were ready for something to happen early on, but I'm not sure they expected this in the opening minute or so.
Well, hopefully they deem that both fights started at the same time and keep on.
Bro, hey, I'll stop playing. Hey, I don't know who made this video. Whoever made this video, be able to comment your channel down below. National Hockey League, I think so. I don't know. But, hey, that is it for the video, bro. I hope you guys enjoyed it, bro. I did for sure, bro. You know what I'm saying? Where's this man at, bro? Hey, that is it for no homo for putting him on the screen like that. But anyway, that is it for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, join the Royal Babies, because I am Royal, you are Royal, and yeah, that is it for the video. Peace!